I've been traveling forever. The worst part is, it's that I haven't been able to wait, it's not in city. Finally! I've been searching for so long for one. Finally, I might be able to get a new helmet. I've been needing one since Tony broke my last one. Yeah. Why has everything gotten dark? I don't have a shield or a totem ready. So hopefully the city is safer. It should be safer than the ground, because it actually has some sort of protection, I guess, next to the shulkers. Yeah, so if I'm gonna be targeted, maybe Tony will. Except, I mean, I could use a few more shulker boxes anyways. Or, you know, the shulkers could go absolutely insane. That could work as well. Loot. I mean, that's a nice pickaxe. Ooh, those are some nice boots. Definitely replacing the other pair. Now on to the next part of the city. Hey, you know what? The achievement's right. There is a great view from up here. Except, why is Tony still after me? He made me run all the way out into the middle of nowhere in an end city, and yet he's still after me. Also, this helmet is useless, it has curse of binding. I would never use curse. Wait. Okay. Let's just roll out. Okay! Okay, that was close. I missed my pearl. I missed my pearl again. This is not going well. Tony's here as well. Alright. Worst part is that he's on the next loot room. So I'm gonna have to go and face him if I want the loot, which I need the loot because I need a new helmet. Because fighting while helmet is gonna be next to impossible based off of how much Tony hurts with a helmet. Except I should be able to stand somewhat of a chance, as off the Enderman have made for good combat training. Also, why are shulkers still he's out there. I saw him. Just act like you don't see him. If you don't see him, he can't hurt. Also, why is this game not— okay, that's it. Wait, I know that I saw him. Oh, well, guess I can go over. I know that I saw that. Chest plate on, please, just give me a new helmet, please. Wait, why is there netherite and diamonds in here? Tony did this? Why is there notch apples and netherite? Why? Okay. Everything else in the city seemed normal. Something. Okay. My arrow did nothing. Okay. I guess I can. What? Oh, explosions, of course. Okay, I got it, man. Yes, a way out! No. Stay back! I gotta get out of here now. My arrow's doing nothing. No! I missed. Why can I not get in? Wait, it's okay, it's not gone. I saw it vanish. Wait, where am I? I thought they were supposed to take you to the main inn islands. What? Just what? I guess I could carry on? Wait, what the? Those eyes, they, wait. Okay, is this the same? No, this is a difference, is it? No, wait, how'd I end up over here? Well, I mean, either ways, I can't stand a chance against Tony. So maybe, just maybe, I can make it through? Okay, that hurts. Nope, nope. Maybe, just maybe, I can make it through. Why am I? Why? Why are these? What's happened? The end gateways are acting like teleporters between each. Oh no, Tony's. I saw him glimpse of him. Just run. Okay. Maybe, you know what, curse binding is gonna hurt in the long run. Except, wait, why is he the one running? So why is he not summoning fireballs? Is that something he can only do in the Nether? Maybe he can only summon fireballs in the Nether? No! Okay, but he can't summon explosions and stuff still. You still summon lightning and explosions, which is weird. Yes, there is no water here. I thought. No! Cat! So, hello, my name is Nightminer, and it's 2 a.m. Because I've been editing the Warden series, and well, yeah, this is Editor Nightmare here. Well, I'm here to tell you that I'm very much so sorry about this episode just ending way earlier than expected. So, well, that's due to me making some minor mistakes while editing, which just so happened to make it so that I lost basically the entire footage for the current episode. So, because of that, I'm just going to summarize it, because we've already re-recorded the episode like 4 times now. I am not about to go through that effort again. And so, in summary, as what happened is, well, I got chased down by Tony until eventually I managed to actually, well, was, so I actually managed to escape Tony fully. Except, the thing is though, so he managed to follow me into the ancient city. So because of that, I had to wait. So I managed to escape into an ancient city. Except that Tony ended up summoning wardens, so I had to try and defeat Tony while he was summoning wardens. And so that led to me trying to make another world to escape, leading me to be trapped inside the Nether, with no way to go back into the overworld while being hunted down by Tony. Yes, that's a short summary of what happened during the deleted footage. Well, missing footage, same difference, because it doesn't exist. But like, seriously, I don't know what happened to the footage. So I have accidentally deleted it, maybe? It's not, that's the only thing I can really think of. So I'm sorry about this in advance. Except don't worry, Season 3 will not have any mistakes. Well, next to no mistakes. Most of Season, as well as the entirety of Season 2 has already been recorded, besides a few things we're going to re-record. So, because of that, I am sorry about the mistakes that are here now, except they'll be gone soon. Just as soon as we begin Season 3. Which we're still working on scripting. Anyways, this has been Nightwear. Peace.